Yes, yes, welcome guys, welcome, 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 how we doing? Bored as me of this bloody lockdown, I'm fucking bored. Can't wait to get back to the gym, get back to training. But for now, we're just going to have to make do, I guess, innit? So yeah, get yourself ready, you don't need no equipment today. In fact, the only piece of equipment I'm using, getting my boxing boots on. I don't slip over and embarrass myself. But yeah, it's just gonna, we're gonna do shadow boxing. We're gonna warm up, we're gonna do a little bit of shadow boxing, some different drills. We're gonna go through some different techniques. And then we're gonna finish off with a naughty little circuit. That should get you sweating, a bit of abs, a bit of full body kind of stuff. Yes, yes, yes. Make sure you got some water with you as well, guys. Make sure you got some water. That's about it really. Water, a mat, just a bit of space. We're gonna box. Let's box this quarantine away. Yes, yes, yes. We're gonna start in 1 minute. We're gonna start in 1 minute, so get yourselves ready. Loosen up, guys. Okay, let's go then guys, let's go, let's go, let's go. So, let's start here. Roll your neck crown one way and then roll it back around the other way. Looking right and left. Bringing your ear to your shoulders, feeling that stretch for your neck. Chin to chest, up and down. Roll your shoulders back. Roll your shoulders forwards. Arms over and under. And up and down. Swing those arms up and down. Reach up onto your toes. And then big circles round. Keep a little bounce in your knees. Throw that momentum all the way through your body. As you swing those arms round. Open those shoulders right up. Big circles. And then back the other way. Same thing. Big circles all the way round. Get that little bounce in your knees. Hold your arms up to the front. Open your chest. And push up onto your toes. And arms down by your side here. Lean over side to side. Reach over. Big reach. And big circles around with your hips. That's it. If you're just joining us now, guys, you haven't missed anything, we're just getting started. And then back the other way as well. Big circles around your hips. Open your feet nice and wide. We're gonna do some chain breakers. That's three steps. It's one, two, three. Toes, heels, and up. Hands behind your back. Reach forward, reach back, hands behind your back. So you can see, forward, back, hand behind your back. Let's go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And here now, keeping the same wide stance with your feet, swing your hands, opposite hands to the opposite foot. Let's go 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, now push to one side, opposite toe points up, I don't know if you can see that there. That's it, so nice wide stance, push over. Push over, point this toe out, point that toe up as you push over, over, over. Squatting right down on that one leg. Just activating your whole body, making sure your whole body's woken up before you start punishing it too much. Same thing, now you're gonna keep that same nice wide stance. Walk your hands out to here, drop your hips. Push your chin back up towards your chest. Push your bum back up. Heels down into the floor. Don't bend your knees. Bring it up and stretch up. So we're gonna do that 10 times. Walk your hands out. Drop those shoulders, drop those hips. Push your hips up. Chin down towards your chest. And reach up, that's 2. And 3. And 5. And 6. Seven. Eight. 2 more, guys. One more. Drop those hips down. Push your chin back up towards your chest and reach up. Nice. Shake it out, shake it out. Okay. Up on your toes now, guys. You're gonna just twist here. Twist, twist, twist. On your toes. Twist through your waist. It, twist, twist, twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jogging on the squat with those knees up nice and high. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And flick your heels up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Touch your heels, your feet on the inside for 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 3, 1. And jogging on the spot. Let's go, jogging on the spot. Driving your arms. When I say go, you're gonna go for a 5-second sprint and then back into your jog. Ready? Go, 5. Drive the arms, drive the leg. 4. 3, 2, 1, and slow it down. That's it, on your toes. Just jogging, jogging, jogging. Ready, let's go. 5-second sprint, go, go, go. 5, 4, drive the arms. 3, 2, 1, that's it, and back into your jog. Slow it down. Keep moving, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Don't stop, let's go, guys, let's go. Keep jogging, and go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Staying on your feet. Let's go. Just push off your toes. Let's get some air. Nice. Bounce on your toes for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. and squat down on your toes. On your toes. So not, make sure your heels aren't on the floor. Squat down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 on your toes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Okay, guys, so we should be nice and warm now. And we're going to start off boxing now. If you want, if you have or if you like to, you can get your gloves on. It's just for a little bit of extra weight and to remind yourself what it feels like to have some boxing gloves on if you've got some. If not, no problem. But what's good about it, if you do have them, is you're gonna throw your punches properly. And you're gonna make sure that when you throw your shot to the end, you're turning your hands and stuff like that. So you obviously don't have to have wraps, or if you want to, you can. But anyway, I'm gonna get these gloves on. Okay, so what we're gonna do is 3 rounds of shadow boxing. 3 rounds, 3 minutes, 1 minute rest, right? And we're gonna build it up. We're gonna build up the picture, right? I know what you mean, bro, man. Feels good just to have them on. I just wanna punch, now I just need a face to punch. But listen, get those gloves on or whatever if you don't have them, and we're gonna start our first round in 5 seconds. In 4, 3, 2, sorry guys, technical issues, 8, 5, come on, let's go, 5, 4, 3, sorry, okay, let's go, okay, so, sorry guys, we're back in business, get that music on, so, 3 minutes, 1 minute rest, shadow boxing, so for your first minute, so for your first 30 seconds, we're gonna have no punches, footwork only, right? So remember, this is for any level, doesn't matter if you're experienced, if you're a professional, if it's your first time. You remind yourself what your boxing stance looks like. Nice and wide, with your hands up, obviously right-handed, left foot forward. Left-handed, right foot forward. Right, so your hands are up, your balance, it's split evenly between your legs. You're not falling over your back foot. You're not leaning right back. And we're just gonna start here, guys. Moving forward, moving back, moving left, moving right. And forward, and back, and left, and right. And notice, when we're moving forward, the front foot goes first. When we're moving back, the back foot goes first. When we're moving left, the left foot goes first. Right, the right foot. So just work on that footwork. Use whatever space you have, moving around. And we're gonna start adding some head movement, slips, hand defenses, changes of direction. We're staying nice and relaxed, nice and fluid on your toes, just dancing with it. Move and slip, and here, slip and roll. That's it, start adding some feints. When we're fainting, you know, you can faint with your eyes, you're faint with your feet, faint with your hands. Keep your opponent guessing always. Moving around. You see those feet working. Okay, now we're gonna start adding the jab. We're just gonna throw single jab, double jab, and jab to the body. I want to throw those 3 variations of jab, single jab, double jab, jab to the body. In that order, but in your own time, right? So you're moving around. Single jab. Double jab. Jab to the body. Single jab. Double jab. Jab to the body. Work it. Work those different jabs. When you throw that jab to the body, bend your knees. You want a straight line from your chin to your target. You're not shooting down and leaving your face exposed, right? So remember that, keep moving, guys. single jab, double jab, jab to the body, keep working. After you throw your shots, you move your head, move your feet. Breathing with your shots. Now we're gonna add the right hand. So we're gonna start off just with the straight right. We're gonna start off just with the straight right, guys. See, that comes behind those different jabs. Jab, cross. Double jab, cross. Jab to the body, cross. Let's go, let's go. Don't forget the footwork. Keep moving, slipping, rolling. Jab, cross. Double jab, cross. Jab to the body, and cross. Add the movement after you throw the shot. Remember, something's coming back at you. So you gotta reply. Make sure your head's not where it was. Always moving. Work those legs, guys. Now we're going non-stop. Punching, straight punches. 20 seconds, last 20 seconds of the round. Let's go. 20 seconds, let's push. Let's go. Non-stop punching. 10, 9, 8, 7. Speed up, let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Good work, guys. Nice. Let's have a nice deep breath. Fill those lungs up. You've got 40 seconds rest. Round two. So round two is all about different phases of attack, right? So what I mean by that is when you throw a shot, you have to expect a counter attack. And your job is to be one step ahead and counter the counter attack, right? So that's two phases of attack. That means hit, make the miss, hit him again, right? So get ready, guys. Let's get those gloves on, or if not, just shadow boxing. We're doing phases of attack, right? So what I'm gonna do for this round, for round two, I'm gonna call out two numbers. If I say one and two, that's the amount of punches in each phase of attack, right? So if I say one and two, that is gonna be one and two. One punch, avoid, back in with two shots. If it's three and four, out, and back in, right? So get ready, round two coming up. In three, two, one. Moving around, waiting for my call. One and one. That's it, one and two. Any shots you like. In, out, in. Two and three. Move those feet, two and three. Move your head after the shot, don't let it be there. One and two. Move those feet, two and four. One and three. Four and two. Two and one. Let's go, let's work, guys. Two and four. Let's go, two and four. Any shots you like. Moving around. Don't forget to move your feet. One and one. One and one. Let's move those heads now. That's it, a bit of defensive work. Get those hands. Defense. Two and two. Four and one. One and one. One and one. Make sure you're turning those wrists with your shots. Three and two. Four and one. Let's go. Let's push it now, guys. Let's push it. Now I want you freestyling those different phases. Two phases of attack. Let's work. Yes, Louis, my bro, what's happening? Two phases of attack. Say it to yourself, what two numbers? In, out, in, out. Throw a shot. Wait, you know the counter attack's coming. Make a miss, guys, let's work. Let's work, let's work, let's work. You got 50 seconds left of the round, let's push it. Two phases, in, out, in. Let's push, let's push, let's push. Alright, let's go. Non-stop uppercuts now. Fast as you can. We've got 20. 20 seconds to go. 20 seconds. Let's push. Last 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And time. Good work, guys. Have a breather. Sip of water. Yeah, bro. Can't complain, man. Well, I can, but no one's gonna fucking listen. All right, cool. Round three. Third round of shadow coming up, right? So, for this one, we're gonna work three different ranges of fighting, right? So, long range, mid range, and close range, right? So, obviously, when your opponent's at a different distance from you, or when you're at a different distance from your opponent, you have to change your approach, change the type of shots you're throwing, change your kind of footwork, reset different things, right? So we're gonna work our way through those different ranges. Our first minute, we're working long range. Our first 40 seconds, should I say, we're doing long range shots. Our second minute, we're gonna bring it mid range, then close range, and then we're gonna put them all together. We put a new song on. Okay, get ready. Round starting in 5. Get yourself ready into your boxing stance. Up on your toes. Up on your toes. Up on your toes. Let's go.
This key screw is light. So.
Okay, so up on your toes. So long range punches, that's gonna be straight shots and keeping it long. Keeping your opponent at a distance. Let's go, long range punches. Keep it long, keep it loose. Always moving. That's it, keep your opponent far away from you with long straight shot. Sting them to the body. That's it, pop them in the face. Let's go. Keep it long. Let's go, let's go. Keep it long, keep it long. Stay nice and loose with it. Pop shots from range. Always moving, moving, moving. Okay, cool, so now we're gonna bring it mid-range, right? Mid-range, I hate these bloody songs of stupid long video introductions. Fucking idiots. Okay, so, mid-range now, mid-range. We're gonna work combinations now from mid-range. But remember, if you can hit them, they can hit you. So that, does that mean you throw your combination, the hands stay up, you move your head. If you can hit them, they can hit you. So commit to your defense. 3, 4, 5, 6 punch combos. Don't stand still. Your feet are always moving. Combinations. Mid-range. You're working hard now, guys. Let's go. Mid-range, let's go. Combinations. Turning those gloves. Turning your wrists so your knuckles landing. Okay, nice. Now we're going close range now. So tighten up that defense. And we're working hooks, uppercuts up the middle, changes of angle. We're working that Mexican style. That's it, hit those body shots. Uppercuts up the middle. No straight shots, work bent arm shots. Okay, good. Now, we're just gonna put those all together. So, you start off long range. Bam, bam. You work your way in. Dictate the pace. The long range work. Now, your opponent, you see the opening, you're gonna have to start walking them down now. Throwing those shots. Combinations. Keep the hands coming up. You throw up, then down. You throw down, then come up. Back them up, back them up. Get them against the ropes. And start working those close range hooks and uppercuts. Tight defense. Back out, back, keep it long again. You've done what you need to do. You get out of trouble. And you work those long shots. Make them chase you. And dictate with your jab. Ping it out, pop those jabs out. Let's go. Let's work, guys. Let's work, let's work, let's work. You got 10 seconds. Non-stop now. Let's go. Let's go to work. Non-stop. Every punch. Moving your head. Let's go. 10. Let's go. Last 5. 4, 3, 2. And time. Good work. Okay. Gloves off, if you've got them on. Alright, well done, guys. If you've got a mat. Oh, shut up. Fucking this stupid video. Alright, now. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, John Payne. All right, cool. So now going for some circuits, some body weight exercises, some conditioning, right? So we're just gonna run through a bunch of exercises. I say it, you do it, right? So let's start off. Push-ups, 10 push-ups. You want, for this first set of push-ups, you want your hands just wider than your shoulders, facing forward, just like mine over here. Here. Making sure that you're up on your toes, you push your shoulder. You don't want to be sagging down here. You push your arms, your shoulder blades apart, and then we're gonna go down 10 push-ups. All the way down. If you need to go on your knees, go on your knees. But there's no point going on your knees and doing that. If you're gonna go on your knees, you go all the way down. Let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Now we're going here. Let's go for 20. Pushing those feet all the way out. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back over here. We're going for plank walks. Up and down. Let's go for 15. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Five more. One, two, three, four, five. Back onto your bum. Let's go. Legs up straight, up and down with those feet. Let's go. For 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. Let's go. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come back onto your front. We go here, one hand, like that. Other hand, like that. What you're gonna do is try to bring your hand all the way to your chest and push up. All right, we're going for 5 on each arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change sides. Your pec's gonna touch your hand. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we're going for toe tap, side to side. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Back onto your front, guys, you're nearly there. Back onto your front. And we're going here for knee touches. 1, 2, 3. We're going for 20, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Okay, this time, arms up in the air, you're gonna lower yourself. In fact, do it with your legs out straight like this, wide, and you're gonna sit up, arms above your head, and you lower yourself down, one vertebrae at a time, keeping those arms up, and then push, lower down slowly, slowly, slowly. Let's go. 4, 5 more. 5, 4, push that chest up. 3, 2, 1. Back onto your front. Let's go, we're going for burpees. 10 burpees, guys, get ready. In 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one. Cycles, bicycle crunches. Let's go. 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sprint out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Well done, guys. Well done, well done. Good effort.
How we feeling? I needed that. Good work, guys, good work. How we getting on? Good, good, good. How's everyone feeling, man? How we getting on with this lockdown life? Keeping exercise, keeping everyone sane. Yes, well done, Jessica. Well done, John. Well done, everyone who got involved, everyone who participated and watched me sweat. Good, good, good. Nice, what I like to hear. All right, guys, well, listen. I'll be back. Stay tuned. I don't know who's up tomorrow morning, but no doubt there'll be someone there to kick your asses. And also, I think next week or the week after, on Wednesday evening, I'll be taking a stretching and mobility class for you guys. So if you want to do something that will complement the other exercise you're doing, the training you're doing, help you feel stronger, more flexible, move better, then tune in for that. All the details will be up, and yeah, thank you guys, see you all next week. Bye bye.